so hard up. You had to put this place on the market.
Ask your lawyers. You see the papers they filed today? I'm lucky if I live in out of my car after this divorce.
Stop exaggerating.
Just calling them like I see them.
You know what, Michael? I'm not asking for a dime I'm not entitled to. Hey.
Hey, that's mine.
No, it's not. Indiscreet is my favorite movie.
Mine too.
Since when?
Since we saw it together on our first date.
Oh, that was hardly our date. If I recall, you were with a busty redhead.
Marianne was as flat as a board.
The only thing flat about Marianne was her IQ. Huh, I can't believe you remember her name.
I remember everything about that night, Jane.
Hello? Hello, David.
I hate these old movies.
Suddenly I'm alone.
Can't we just go get a drink somewhere?
Yeah, sure, honey, right after the flick.
Shh.
It was nice seeing you again.
Sorry.
Tomorrow night would be fine.
Hey.
Anywhere you say.
Nice film, huh?
As a matter of fact, I'm not very keen on going out. This was a big evening, and when I'm working, I don't feel like two in a row. Why don't you join me for supper here after the play?
Mm. Be quiet.
Let's make it 11:30. Well, that's 11:30. You've got that right now. 11:30.
Eyes are on everything in this theater except me.
Here, have a chocolate-covered nut, huh?
Trying to watch my weight.
Bye-bye.
Good idea.
What? That's it. I'm sick of being insulted. Will you two shut up?
I haven't forgotten.
In a minute.
That's all I've been thinking.
I have had it, Michael. You're at school all day, at the hospital all night, and when you finally squeeze me in, you drag me to these lame movies with stupid actors I never even heard of.
Tomorrow night. I can see the
what kind of moron hasn't heard of Ingrid Bergman?
Yeah.
Bye, Michael.
He catches me with another man. Him. So charming.
I'm
so
sorry.
So gentle.
It's just that I love Ingrid Bergman.
Took another. How
yeah.
Could she?
Yeah, so do I.
It'll be a nightmare.
Yeah, for a manicure, she really packs quite a wallop.
He'll go over
yeah.
And over.
Do you want
and
me to get you some ice?
Times.
No.
And each time it will burst.
But you know what you could do?
Until he won't have to
do you mind if I sit
all?
Next to you? I hate to watch movies alone.
Okay.
How am I going to
but I'm warning you. I always cry at the end.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Jane Andrews.
Oh, Michael Mancini. Nice to meet you.
I should have known you were a problem the minute Marianne caused that scene.
Well, you provoked her. You were thrilled that she left. You wanted me from the minute our eyes met.
Oh, you are dreaming. I thought you were a jerk. All right, after two failed marriages, Michael, I finally realized I need to move on to someone new. Get rid of the bad taste you've left me with.
Jane, wait, you know what? I lied. War of the Roses is my favorite movie.
Funny. I thought it was Liar, Liar.